Pharaoh asked for Moses, who is that called? Moses said, the God of Hebrew. The Bible says, Moses dropped the rod and he turned to snake. The magicians, Pharaoh looked at Moses.
Moses,
after you lived there for good 40 years, and you are operating our office as a magician, and you've learned all this from us. And he told the magicians, the person they to drop their own rod. And the seven rods turned to snakes. The person that the snake of Moses swallowed up their own snake. And the magicians, they came to the palace with rod. They went back home empty handed. Moses came with a very tiny rod to the palace. Where Moses lived, he left with a very big rod. Pharaoh said, this God don't change me. Moses turned their river to blood. The magician did the same. Say, Moses try another thing. Moses did the rod into their river.
And
frog came out. The magician did the same.
And
frog came out. He said, Moses, do a new thing. I'm telling you this, you need power. For the enemy never relents until you do what your enemy can do. Moses called out flies. The magician did say, but one day in Exodus chapter 8,
verse 16,
the Bible says, the Lord told Moses, tell Aaron that should use his rod and to pick the dust. The Bible says,
verse
17, the Bible says, and Aaron did according to Moses' will, and there was light. Has covered the whole land of Egypt. The Bible says, and Pharaoh told the magician, you to do the same.
Verse 18.
The Bible says, the magician, and they tried their magic, but they couldn't do that. And they rose up. They went to Pharaoh. And this is not the same Moses we knew. And Moses had met with a son who have this prophecy. For the enemy to surrender unto you, and the sign of the fire for the enemy to pardon you, the sign of Holy Ghost fire for the enemy to pardon before you, I decree in the name of the Lord Jesus, let the fire manifest.